Hello, this is Sid, and I'm going to tell you everything that is important in the world of tech today in my News Bites. While you watch this video, Xiaomi might be planning to launch a watch. And this seems to be prudent as Xiaomi is already in the wearable sector with its highly popular Mi Band, but not much information is available about the watch as of now. The only thing we know is that it would likely be launched later this year, and it would have two variants, one with the 9991 price tag and the other one will cost you around 1599 won. And while that launch is far, what is not is OnePlus 3. With only a week left before OnePlus finally unveils its third flagship killer, OnePlus has made the operating system Oxygen OS 3.0.2, which is based on Marshmallow, open source. In fact, if you're a developer, you can download the same, suggest your recommendations and fixes, and the company may even choose to integrate them. By the way, OnePlus 3 gets launched on 14th of this month, and if you lack the patience to wait for it till then, an online automobile marketplace called Droom in India has picked up 5 of its units and put them on a charitable auction, even before the devices get launched. So, if you are interested, do follow the link in the description to know more about the same. And now let's talk about the new launches for the day. There are two of these. First, while Reliance's Jio 4G network is yet to be seen anywhere, it seems to be on a launching spree. It has launched a couple of 4G smartphones in the past, and the newest one on this list is Live Wind 5. Live Wind 5 comes with a 5-inch HD display, 1GB of RAM, 8 and 5 megapixel of cameras. It has 4G and it also supports voice over LTE, and it is priced for ₹6,599. The second phone is from Lava. It's called Lava X81. It's got a metallic finish. It's available on Flipkart for ₹11,500 and it goes on sale on June 13th. Talking about the specs of this device, you get a quad-core MediaTek processor, 3GB of RAM, 16GB storage and a 5-inch HD IPS display. So this ends your dose for the News Bites today. Join us for more tomorrow. And if you haven't already, do subscribe to our channel. By the way, links of all these news pieces are there in the description, so do check them out. Meanwhile, hit like, press share, and I'll see you in the next one. Ciao.